I'm celibate, involuntarily. And I'd like to thank the organization that has allowed me to achieve this, the Women of Los Angeles. Thank you for keeping your standards so high. That's good for the DNA of future generations, but not so great for me. Alone in my Van Nuys apartment with my goldfish.